I feel that the best way to play support is to literally do not care about your team and go for kills, instead of enabling your DPSs or tanks to get kills. Just trade. Which means that heroes that are not specialized in doing that, such as Mercy, or Brick that stays in the back and can't get in range, not play that much.